Teachers in the East Liverpool School District tonight turned down what the school board is calling its final contract offer. Every member of the East Liverpool Education Association was present at the vote. It was turned down unanimously. Afterward, the union voted to give the bargaining unit authorization to issue a 10-day strike notice. The teachers have been working without a contract since August of last year.